Hi, yes, the steak, please. I'm the Yelp elite.
All right, we got a Yelper. Give it that special attention.
You got it.
So you're one of Yelpers, special blessed. You demand a restaurant's very best. Well, they're gonna treat you special. I'm telling you, chum. Now get yourself ready for some boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
That's called the Yelper Special.
Boogers and cum.
Say, what's that on your pretzel? Your online critiques are real useful to some. Now have a good time eating boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
Someone farted on your salad.
Boogers and cum.
But your decor critiques are valid. You think you're special like you're A-number-one. Well, there's a whole lot of special in boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
How about some feces with your flounder?
Boogers and cum.
You like that queefy quarter pounder?
What's that spice that feels tangy on my tongue? Oh, that's a yuzu pepper along with some boogers and cum.
Here you are, sir.
Thank you, David. That's good service. I will bring you food every day, my friend. Is that a jalapeno cream sauce? Yes, my father made it just for you. It's tart but savory.
Boogers and cum.
Being a food critic's easy.
Boogers and cum.
Oh, you feeling a little queasy? Do you need a diagnosis? Well, the doctor's got one.
Your stomach seems to be filled with boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
Piss in your potatoes.
Boogers and cum.
Some guy shit on your tomatoes. All right, fancy food critic, looks like you've won. Now please enjoy all the boogers. Boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
Now have a good time eating boogers and cum.
Boogers and cum.
Someone farted on your salad.
Boogers and cum.
But your decor critiques are valid. You think you're special like...